What's good, YouTube? Super31, we back in the building with another episode of SurvivalCraft. This is episode 34. Now, last episode, I didn't show y'all. Well, I was trying to show y'all how to get in there, but I found out we missed this right here. So, we're going to step outside and take a look at that. And before we do that, that's not it. This is it. Blaze was the new, Blaze did some builds on this episode that we're going to check out. So we're going to see exactly what was done by Blaze. So let's go first and check this out. And let me say this real quick. I'm sorry that look, there's a little boat room now. Okay, we're not going to get in that boat right now. Let's go check out what Blaze did. But I want to say I'm sorry for not uploading in a while. I don't know how long it's been, but I know it's been a minute. And the reason why I haven't been uploading, y'all, is because I'm still in the process of moving. We have our new apartment. Bigger apartment, same neighborhood. Just, you know, a bigger apartment. And, this was Blaze there. Okay, we have a new apartment, so we're not finished yet, and our internet is off. Right now, I'm using a neighbor's internet, so I could upload this video. Hopefully, it go through smoothly. And that's basically why, I was bored. Like, I couldn't hardly even watch YouTube videos. Some videos I just click like because, you know, I know the YouTuber. And this is nice right here. I like this little kitchen area. See, we got some, got a lot of stuff up in here. What you got cooking? Got anything cooking for dinner? Some iron. Not going to touch your iron. You already know that, Blaze. And you got some bread. Okay. Blue bed. This is comfortable. I can tell. I'm jumping on your bed, Blaze. Let me stop. I'll mess up your sheets. So I like this home. This is a nice home. See, Blaze have rented this home from so many members. I don't know all the names, but Blaze have rented that home. I rented the kitchen, so he made some money. We still gotta pay you. I don't know how much you want for it, and you know what I'm saying, you, because I don't remember the name. Now, what we gonna do for this video is I don't know, because I haven't been on YouTube in so long that I'm really confused on what to do. And I hope this video come out 1080p, because like I said, I'm borrowing the wifi right now, and it is getting nighttime. Come on, give me my meat. Why is it taking so long though? All that time ain't giving no meat. That sucks. So we're gonna try to run back home because I don't know what to expect tonight. Hopefully you guys not chasing me. No, it's still like going tonight-ish, if that's the correct term of using it. And we're gonna go to sleep. And I should be right. But before we go to sleep, I want to decide on what we're going to do for this episode. Should we take a trip to the lava pit? If that's what it's called. Lava pyramid. I don't know. It's night. I got notifications now? Blaze, what you do? What did Blaze give us? Because I got a notification just said that it's night. I never seen that before. All right, well, since we know it's nighttime, let's go to sleep, and I'll be right back. Now it says good morning. Do y'all see that? Da, 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 da. Good morning. What are you looking at? All right, well, I wanted to get some cobblestone, because I had an idea of some things. Well, really? No, I don't want to do that. Why are you in my window on me? Okay, so we still haven't decided what we're going to do for this video. I heard something about secret passageways. I think Blaze told me something about... No, it was... Who was it? Somebody told me they had a secret passageway for me to go check out. See, I told you, I haven't been on YouTube. I just been... If you got a like on your video from me, most likely 100% chance I didn't even watch the video. I just gave you a like because, you know, you're my homie, you're cool with me and stuff like that. And I'm trying to help support your videos as well. But most likely I couldn't watch the whole video. Maybe it was buffering, or, you know, it was 420p. Not your video. was 420p. Just the fact that I don't have no wifi and my signal was kind of suckish. Like, it worked for a while, then it won't. I don't know why we came over here, y'all. I'm just walking around and running my mouth to you guys. And I backed up again. I did it again. And I know there's one behind me. Get turned on. Get turned on, homeboy. I remember, I think last video we said we was going to build something over here, the ice. Well, I said we should build some stuff over here. Because, yeah, it was the fact that my dude over here is living here all by himself. What was your name again, homeboy? SC Dude. So I was right the last video. It is SC Dude. I got to cover that. That is so dangerous right now. I hate I got to use. Do I have anything? No, I got to use this. Cobblestone. That's too dangerous. At least we know where it's at because it's in cobblestone. There's a lot of food. Ooh, wait. I need another diamond. Machete. My joint is running dry. You lucky you got away. I'm not going to deal with you because these two dudes over here, we run into a lot of rhinos. It's like the more we play this game, the different types of animals we see. He act like he don't want that. Okay. Okay, we on some snow, so we got to watch out for some polar bears. Ooh, look at that water thing. Oh, I see some coal over there. Yeah, we're going to do some exploring while we're here. It's one thing we haven't done in a while. Well, since season 2, I don't think we did any exploring besides finding our home. Let's see what we got to offer. Maybe we could start building some stuff around here. That sounds like a good idea. Don't that sound like a good idea? Now this is nice. Look at that. All this area, y'all, we got to explore, to destroy, to build. The cannon is finished for 1.25. Like, we about to get it in. Okay, so we need to go get some wood and stuff. Look at the bear. Look at the bear. I say that every time I see a bear, right? Hashtag that. Look at the bear. Look at the bear. I got that from Yogi Bear, y'all, if y'all don't know. No, I got kids, so. I do have churn. And they do watch. Oh, they do watch cartoons all the time. And now I watch cartoons all the time with them. So, those stuff is just going to be happening. You're going to be used to saying it. Because you hear it so much on TV that it is like a part of life now. Cartoon Network. Why did I stop chopping? I don't know. Anything coming at me? No? Good. We haven't even finished our tree. I could have been doing that off camera. I didn't even think of that. Like, I was so busy trying to figure out a way to get y'all video. Then I finally talked to my neighbor. Got to borrow their Wi-Fi. Just for today, I guess. Tomorrow, I think my cable will be back on at my new apartment, so that's good. Have that Fios back, high-speed internet. I love Fios. They trying to get Time Warner. They going hard trying to get me. And I keep telling them, I don't want y'all. I don't deal with Time Warner. I don't like Time Warner. Time Warner sucks. And I had it before, so I could say that it sucks. If you have it and you like it, more power to you. I know a lot of y'all may be doing Dish or whatever, satellite, whatever it's called, I don't know. I don't have Dish. We don't get Dish out here where I'm at. Enough wood while we here. I really don't know what to build, y'all. I really don't. Y'all got to give me some suggestions, you know. I've been moving and back hurt, all this stuff. A lot of stuff we had to move. I didn't know. When you moving, like when you're in the process of moving, you start noticing a lot of things that you didn't know. Like, I did not know how much, good morning to you too. I did not know how much stuff I had in this house. Stuff I haven't seen in years, clothes I haven't seen in years I've been finding. Like, it's crazy. And then you find out who your real friends are, because there's a couple of people that's supposed to help me move. And, you know, they know my conditions. I told you I have a heart condition, so there's a lot of stuff I can't do. And none of these people, like, you really get to know who you can trust and who you can't trust. That's why I don't really believe in friends. I believe more like associates, because some friends is worse than enemies. Like, I'm not going to name names, but it's some people that, you know, talked all this crap. Oh, yeah, when you move, we know we gonna help you because we know you can't do this much lifting and you can't do all that. Then when it comes down to moving, the people that's helping me is not really friends of mine. See what I'm saying, y'all? So just be careful, like, the people you keep around you, because they'll say one thing and do the total opposite. Trust me, I know that. Look at that right now. Gonna go this way to avoid competition with the rhino. But yeah, they will do the total opposite of what they say. Have you standing there stranded looking crazy? Oh, now I know what we're gonna do. And I know I'm just jibber jabbing, but I'm so happy that we finally got a bigger place, more room. I'm gonna have my own game room. I'm setting that up. Oh man, that's like, what is this? What in the world is this? This had to be Blaze that built this. Because I don't remember seeing this. It looked like motion detector. Let me take that. Oh, shit, it's nighttime. Okay, I don't know what that is right now. But I know it is nighttime. And we've been walking and talking. What was I saying? I don't remember. I know I was saying, oh, my own game room. Yeah. That's like, oh, Lord, not another truck backing up. Why every video I do, it got to be a truck backing up. Okay, I want to go to sleep, and I'm going to see y'all in a minute. Well, these trucks backing up and whatnot. Be back, guys. And I'm back. Told y'all I'd be back. See? Keep my word, don't I? What are we going to do? Oh, we're going to make another iron machete, well, diamond machete. Since ours is about to break, she's going to break. And then I want to find out what is that machine that Blaze had built. Cause I know I didn't see it before. I'm pretty sure I didn't see it before. Let me know in the comments if I'm bugging. But I'm pretty sure that's new. That's something new there. Where's the weapons at? Where's the weapons? Okay, there you go. Put you up. You retired. Now we're going to use the new one. So, let's go find out what that weapon's for. Did Blaze put a mailbox up here? Yeah, he got a mailbox. I see it right there. What am I stuck on? I got to start looking where I'm walking, right? Do we have anything to give Blaze? No, not really. Nothing to give you yet, buddy. Sorry about that. But what is this mechanism that you built here? I don't know what the photo lens thing, whatever it's called. What is this for? What it does? I'm not really good with electronics on SurvivalCraft, if y'all haven't noticed. Like, I did a video with the piano, the music machine, but I did not build that. And if I was to build that, you would not hear no sound coming from me, because I suck with electronics. Dang, I know that right now. Not Swift cup of tea. I want to find out more about this. So we're going to search. Wasn't I just here when I killed that bull, cow, whatever it was? I think it was here when I killed the cow. How did I not see that? Am I bugging y'all? Did I not see that? I don't know. All right, we also get on a boat and go to the lava pyramid. Oh, that was the secret. Okay, now I remember. He said that burial site over here where the quick, all the goodies was in. I almost lost my voice. The burial site over here where all them goodies was at. A couple of videos ago, a long time ago. He said it was something down there, so we're gonna go check this out right here, right now. This right here, y'all remember this? Okay, yeah, now I see a ladder. So let's go down. It's kind of dark down here, and I didn't think I brought any torches with me. No, I did not. Smart move, Swift. Yeah, it's very dark down here. My volume is off. I can't hear anything. Okay, this leads to what? No. I'm not going in here. This is that zoo park thing he built. But at least we see hyenas don't attack. But I'm going in. I see the lion. I know he's gonna want to attack me. That's probably the one I hit last episode. You want some? Come get some. Gone. There ain't no bears in here, man. You want some too? Oop, there you go. The way they be standing there, you would think I'm playing on peaceful mode. If y'all notice a lot of videos, I'll be walking to them, they stand there stab me. But I'm not, as you just seen, I'm not playing on peaceful mode. This is challenging, of course. Peaceful mode is boring, unless you're just playing off camera, just bored. That's the only way I can explain it. Okay, so that wasn't that bad coming here. I wonder why these dudes don't attack. But wolves don't attack neither during the day, so. That could be a good reason. What this say? Made by Gabe 1120 or Gangsta Pichu. Okay, that's not bad. We going back though, cause there's nothing in here for me. No. I thought it was something else you wanted me to see. I'm gonna collect this iron though. Sorry, Gangsta. But I'm gonna take this iron. Why am I not moving? There we go. My button got stuck. Sorry about that. Or whatever you want to call it. It wasn't cooperating correctly. I know it's dark, y'all. My fault. And I don't know if this video is going to be in 1080p. Because, like I said, I'm using a neighbor's wifi. And I do not know how strong it is right now. Until I finish uploading, then I will see. So when I see, you'll know. It's going to hurt. Nope. Let's do it like this, right? The smart way, Swift. Which way was that? We stopped here. Yeah, okay, there we go. Oops. Didn't mean for that to happen. What's that saying? See, y'all hearing all them stupid noises again. Hey, this. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, what I do want is some lime. That lime stuff, I forgot the name of it right now. We're gonna find some of that stuff, y'all. Hopefully. Okay, I can't get out. I hate this. There we go. Had to destroy that just to get out. And I'm slightly hungry. And that noise outside, what is that? No, we're not even going to find no lime stuff right now. We're going to go. I wanted to show y'all how to do the marble, but I'm pretty sure y'all got it from the last video. So he said go through the back way to get on the boat to get there. He said that's the best way to do it. So we're not going to take the boats right there. We're going to go in the house, get on the boat, and go check it out. Hey, tree, I ain't forget about you. I'm going to hook you up pretty soon. So much stuff I got to do, so little time. Did I just hear a shark? No, I did not. Man, I wish they'd go somewhere with all this noise. Oh, no, I gotta get rid of y'all. I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm gonna let y'all. Ooh. Yo, dude scared me. You seen how he came? He came right off this side right here. I didn't even see him. I just seen him at the last second coming right at me.
Drown.
All right, let's get inside. Here we go. I wish the update would make the boats a little faster. Cause Minecraft, them boats be gone, boy. You get on the boat, that's why they always crashing. Cause you can't control it with that speed. Yeah, that speed is crazy. Now I'm gonna have to make a docking part cause it's not here. Oh, no, that's not how you make a docking. I guess we can't make one. So how are we supposed to get up here? Uh-oh. Well, that's nighttime. It don't really matter. There we go. Had to jump off. So we finally made it here. Whoa. That's not cute. So should I just end the video here since all that noise outside is just irritating me? Is there an entrance way in here? I don't think there is. I want to get inside here and see what he got. I want to check the lava door. I don't want to break it and lava come pouring down at us. So let's start right. Matter of fact, let's go down. How about that? Oh no, it's water. Okay, that wasn't smart. So let's come here. Crack this open. Oh, wait, what's that? Look like a little walkway here. Ah, knew it. Look at this. We're inside, guys, and it's nighttime. But we're finally inside. I knew it had to be a way in. And luckily, there's not a full moon. Oh, let's see this at night. Let's check this out. On survival at nighttime. Because you know we can't, well, we could do it from up there on top of my house, but a different spot to look at. Ooh, I didn't mean to put that down, but never mind. We can use it anyway. So, guys, hope you guys enjoy. This is a beautiful sight. This is so beautiful. I love this. Look at all the lights. It's like Times Square. New York City, you never been to Times Square, then you're, I don't know where you at. But this is like Times Square, New York City. I'm born and raised in New York, so I do know. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you understand why I've been so long, and it might be maybe a couple more days longer. I don't know. Matter of fact, I'm going to get this link to someone who could upload on YouTube. That way, y'all can watch it on their video, on their channel. If you, you know, really love SLBC, and you hate waiting to see some more episodes, or you just love my sexy, sweet voice, like, right? I don't know. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. It's been SwiftBig31. That's the stupidest intro. I never would do that again. This been SwiftBig31. Nah. But hope you guys enjoy, and I'm going to see you guys in the next one, part 35. Hopefully it won't be too long this time, but peace, guys. I love you.